going on here? Interesting styles. Who are these people? Where are we? Ah, Upper Canada Village, near Morrisburg, Ontario. The village recreates life in the 1860s. The buildings are historical structures that have been moved on site. Staff live their day as in 1866. Stores, houses, and outbuildings are furnished as they would have been in that era. The mill grinds the wheat for the on-site bakery. Which is delivered by horse and wagon. Some of their gardens are prepared by hand. Special events are held through the summer. There's a celebration of Queen Victoria's birthday. The village is self-sufficient in wool. Spinning and knitting the wool by hand. Or cloth made on mechanical looms from machine carded wool. play an active part as well. Local minstrels perform. Period wedding is reenacted. Brooms are made in the village. Blacksmith and tinsmith are just two of the featured trades. Sawmill provides lumber for buildings and the cabinet maker. The cheese factory is active daily. There's a teacher on site at the schoolhouse. Horses play a large role in village life. Few farm animals are allowed to run loose. Each fall, the village slows its pace to enjoy a fall fair. The judges take their role seriously. Proud parents look on. A tent features domestic items. The produce and preserves took the 1860s villagers through the winter months. Nowadays, the village closes until spring.